Friends, hope you all are doing good. In this video, we will learn how to create this 5-step infographic. So let's get started. We will first open a blank slide, new slide, go to view, guides, and we'll align the page properly and we'll move the guides. Now we'll go to insert, shape, we'll go to rectangle, rounded corners, and we'll make it rounded from there. We will select this length and breadth 3.5. And 1. We will go to shape format, shape outline, no outline. We will duplicate it. Again, we will duplicate it. 2 towards right and 2 towards the left. Control D. Control D. We will now align each of them, distribute horizontally. We will just now we will again select it and go to alignment tool and distribute horizontally. We will now select all the 5 rectangles, right click, format object, go to gradient fill, then we will select 3 gradients, one at 0, second one at 80, and the third one at 100. Now we will select type as rectangular and direction as top left corner. Now we will go to 3D rotation. We'll go to 3D format and make a depth of 22.5. Go to 3D rotation, presets. Fill for each of the color, each of the shape. We select the shape. First one is white, second one is blue, and the third one is gray. So we will copy this in each of this shape so that we have to only change one color. So now I'll change this color orange. For this one I will change the color to red. For this one, I will change the color to green. And for this one, I will change the color to gray. So we have got the basic shape here. Now we will do this outline. So I will select each of these shape. I will go to line, solid line, and I will select white. So you can see the white outline, we have got it. Now we will fill all these points. So we will copy it from here, copy, and we will paste it. We will now do a background, format background, solid fill, and we will do this color, the same color which we have done it. We will align this properly here. We now copy the text 2, 3, 4, 5. We put it over here. We will now fill these infographics icons. I'll just copy it from here. I'll paste it. Also copy this. Paste it over here. We'll go to view and remove guides. Let us see in the slideshow mode. So there is a misalignment here. So I will align this all data. So this is the final view. I hope you like this video. If you have any questions related to how I created this, please put in the comment. Please do like, share and comment so that it goes to the maximum people. And thank you so much for your time. Take care. Bye bye.